everybody. This is the official DJ Super Eggman, and welcome to part 4 of my Let's Play of Super Mario World. Super Mario World. Now you're probably wondering, why are you on that ghost house? When you were just, when you basically just did the castle, what was it, Iggy's, Lemmy's, it's one of the castles, but anyway, there was a reason why I came back. I went back to that ghost house so I could save. But also, not too long ago, a few minutes ago, I did this level. Hence why there's a vine going down. Where the end goal is on the level, the place where I would fly and I would walk in and I'd like say complete, you know, finishing the level. Well, if you use Yoshi and you slowly fly or glide down and then wait till you pass that goalpost, if you jump off of Yoshi and get on top, you'll then find a moon and another goal area which unlocks this place called Soda Lake. Whoa. Look at they bullet bills. Wait, months. That's it. Not when I go Yoshi. Will I regret this? More than likely. But I did kind of say to a friend of mine that I would try to find every exit. I'm not completely banking on it. I do have a slight bung up nose, so I probably got a cold coming or something. That's what you get if you have a low immune system, you know, but get everything right. All I can say is this place does seem to be quite the challenge. Oh, avoid getting damaged. I was clenched. I clenched then. Yeah, my clenched my butt. It was a clenched movement. But I did it. Oh yeah. Look at that. starboard again. Right, well, let's get back. Something in Italy? Look at that bit, man. He's got like a plus on his head. Oh, that was Ludwig's castle. I didn't remember. But anyway, Forest of Illusion. This could be a nightmare, but hopefully not. Sorry, Yoshi. Well, we found an exit. Now, since I only got one in-ear headphone working, it just that sounded completely weird. So I'm like, ew. I didn't get that other high note through the left side. No pressure. One of those two exits on that level. Let's have a look. Super crunch moment there, but super crunch area. That'll be alright. I think. As long as I don't get myself killed too many times. Why don't I wait for that boost? That's what I could do, is just wait for him to go past. Doesn't seem to be another exit then. Oh my God. Stop spinning. Wow, it's voice activated. Well, I guess that was coming to mind. Oh well. Game over. A typical way of ending, eh? Game over. Asshole. Thank you. Okay, in one area is the other. Oh my god, the mushroom is just there! Oh, he did grab it! Yay! Well done. There's more than one error. Ah, exit. Yes. So the easiest thing for me to do is to go through. Now we can save our progress. There we go. See, I don't think there is any other faster ways of saving. I think that's about the only way to save. Also, hope you enjoyed part 3. As I said in part 3, that I have been. I'm sorry that I haven't done much content. It's been about, what, 7 days since I made the remix. So, about a week. I must apologise for that. That wasn't intentional in any way. I did not want to what? Okay. I give him sides having it to bloody hurry up. I is trying. Pretty cool. The blue switch palace. I'm not sure if there's how many exits there are in this area. Oh, for God's sake. Now I've got to wait for them to move. Thank you. Oh my God. Fish. They want to jump and ignore those. I won't actually hit them. Oh, okay, not one of them is going to have to be. Fuck you. Just pray I get through. Oh my God! I was right at the end. Thank you. Let's try this again. That one. No. That one. No. Well, I got two, so I guess that's something. I was asking for that. Unbelievable. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go to that ghost house because obviously I feel a bit tired though. So, I still got really bad throat, so I'm going to cut this LP a little short. Much shorter than I did the other ones. Right, obviously in part 5, I'll do quite a lot. It's just, I am really tired. But I didn't just want to have one LP, well, yeah, one part uploaded. But, hopefully things will return back to the way they were. But anyway, thank you for watching. I've been the official DJ Super 8 Man. You've been my awesome audience, and I will see you in the next.